Get that Drecky later. Now, let's beat the dragon. Man, they really filled this particular level with a ton of stuff to do. There's that guy. We do. Close your mouth.
Say it.
Let's see if her buddy's still alive. Got all the goodies that you dropped, man. Dang. Dragon Claw. We needed that one. Anything sigil of Benham that can be slotted into the amulet. An impossible material that houses the rage of fire and temper of ice. To upgrade the Leviathan axe. Nice. The axe is already badass. Grab some more of this stuff here. Oh yeah, for sure grab this.
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Alright, that guy's over there, but what's over here? Is this the last dragon? Or the last, Yeah. But that's Ghostbusters, trap. There you go. Was that 4-6? 5-6?
Got it.
5-6.
Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other.
Alright.
Know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but what do I know?
Test the rounds, room scales. Weapon upgrade. Fleeing remnants of the Gale Flame. Collect 6 to restore it to its true form. I think I've gotten 6 of those. If not, I'm probably like 1 away. That might have been it. I think the guy's up here. Grab this before we go.
Over here.
There you are. You are alive. Oh,
many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.